Buongiorno a tutti. Today I'm gonna make a wonderful dish. Broccoli e pasta calabrese. We used to be at home. Hey, Calabria, that's where I come from. And now we gotta prepare this beautiful dishes. I take the plastic off. This is a pound and a half. I'm gonna clean it now. And I'll show you. Then we gotta cook separately in the pasta, another pot. Yeah, then mix when they're ready, mix together. Oh, what a dish. Delicious, healthy. Yes, yes. And this, not gonna get waste. You can peel it and you can eat it yourself or anybody else who wants. Or you can put it in there, small pieces. See, cut like that. Good, yes. Beautiful. And this we fix it up too. Yeah. Wonderful. Yeah. And just the skin we throw. And now I'm done. Yes. I'm gonna wash it and then cook with pasta. Oh, what a plate. Delicious. My broccoli nice and clean. And now we're gonna start to put a little bit of oil with garlic. Okay. Green cloves and garlic. Wonderful. Okay. And a little bit of hot pepper, not too much hot pepper. Because I don't like much, but whatever you like to put it. And I will put it now a little bit, a spoon of anchovies. They give it more flavor. This is fry slowly. This way the flavor, it goes to the oil. And soon I'm gonna put the broccoli. Beautiful plate, I love it. Yeah, wow. Ready. Okay. All right. Okay, I put the water now, this way. Gonna cook it slowly. Yeah. Okay. Done. Yeah. About 15-20 minutes to cook this. I put the pot on the boil so I can cook the pasta, the dali, but any kind you like. Beautiful. I want to put another cup of water there. Well, they're cooking very well, and I finish this water too here. And this is a cucina povera. Wow, but it's so rich because it's very healthy. And we love that. We used to make, when I was home, yeah, pasta with broccoli, pasta, beans, pasta, chicken. Wow, we didn't have much meat at the time. No money after the war. Yeah, but we managed to have a nice plate because the veggies are very good. Yeah, okay, now they're cooking, very beautiful. Yeah, a little bit of salt now. and the pepper.
Yeah.
Why are the broccoli, this too? I want to show you a beautiful picture. I love it to show you these pictures. This, it's my husband. He was about 16 years old, and the rest of the Tony brother, and the parents here. Beautiful picture. That was a long time ago. Yeah. It's nice to remember. And now I'm gonna put the pasta with the broccoli. It's about a pound. Wonderful. Yes. All right. We'll add a little more water and stir. There, we'll see. Good, I love a pasta broth. Yeah. I'll finish the pasta. There, that water. So this is ready, and I can put a little bit of pasta water. There, that's good, good. And now I put cheese, Parmigiano Reggiano, the best. Yeah. Okay, now it's ready. That's the best part. I'm gonna try. Yeah. Whoa. And put a little bit of cheese on top. I love it, pasta broth. Delicious. I can't believe it, it's so good. Thank you so much for watching. And if you wanna come over, welcome. See you later. Okay, bye-bye.